Well, Melly here. I know I look a lot different. I took out my extensions to let my hair breathe. They've been in since August. It was about that time to take this stuff out. My hair actually did grow a lot. It's down to here now. And I've been telling all my friends, I was like, oh my god, y'all actually got hair. Last Thanksgiving, my hair literally stopped here. So that is a lot of growth for 1 year. My hair is so thin though. Yeah. But this video is not about that. I went shopping online and I got a lot of new makeup products and I'm so excited. So that means I'll actually get to start doing tutorials for you guys. So I'm just going to show you all the stuff that I got. And some of the stuff I got online, some of the stuff I actually just went out and bought. Everything is really affordable. So that everybody can buy it. Because I know I'm poor sometimes, most of the time. So I can't just be going out and buying all this expensive makeup. So I'm just going to show you guys what I got. Okay. So the first thing I got from Target. And I just got a whole bunch of their eyelashes. I got the Dramatic Lashes. And I also got the Natural Lashes. And of course these are a dollar. And I got these from Target. And I just really like these because they're not like the bow, bow, bow in your face. Look, I can catch a stiff wind type of lashes. They're just like a little, you know, a little subtle length that can add like the drama to your eye. I got 6 pair. There's 5 here. That means I've already used one. And I don't know if they're reusable or not, but I've been reusing them, so I don't know who's gonna check me. You know what I mean? But yeah, these are the lashes that I got. And then the second thing I got is just an eyelash curler from e.l.f. I haven't used this one yet because I've been wearing the fake lashes. But it's just like your standard eyelash curler. Like so. It has like a little protection thing on there. But yeah, you just use it like so. And it also comes with another cushion. Another, little cushion thingy. For your thing. And this was only a dollar as well at Target. My last eyelash curler, it was old and like all the little cushions were gone. And so I just thought it was time to go get another one. Okay, the next thing I got is just an e.l.f. brightening eyeliner pencil with a sharpener. This is also a dollar. I never really liked, what this is like. I never really liked pencil eyeliner, but I found that it is easier to line like your waterline, your lower waterline with pencil because liquid, it runs. So, and I honestly, goodnessly, the reason I bought this is because it came with a sharpener. I needed a sharpener. So, I bought it. And hopefully it works. You see it's still in the package. I actually just bought this today. It was also a dollar from Target. The next thing I bought was the Maybelline Dream Fresh BB 8-in-1 Beauty Balm Skin Perfector. And it has a SPF of 30. And I really like this because it's like light and it's not like cakey. And you can't really tell that I'm wearing makeup when I wear it. I got this in a medium deep sheer tint. Because it's the winter time and, well, it's not winter yet, but it feels like winter time in Indiana. And my skin is starting to lose all its color. And so I just got this and I got this color. And then the consistency of it is like kind of like a liquidy color. And I just put it on my skin and you can't even see that it's there. Which is what I like. Like, I don't like makeup that actually looks like I am wearing makeup. So, this is a really good one. And it's really light on my face. It was 7 something at Target. So yeah. Okay, the next thing I got is the Duo Lash Adhesive in the Dark Tone. I got two of them because I bought the eyelashes, the fake eyelashes, on Friday. And I wanted to wear them, and I didn't want to use the stuff that came in it. So I was just like, I might as well just go get it. And I had already ordered one off Pork Daisy. But I got these in Dark Tone, and they dry clear, so you can't see it. And like, these are gonna last me a while. All you have to do is use a little bit, and it looks like that when it comes out, like a gray color when it comes out. And you just put a little thin strip on your eye and let it get tacky. I mean, on your eyelash, and you just let it get tacky, and you just put it on there. It's really easy to use, and I like this better than the liquidy stuff that comes with the e.l.f. lashes. So yeah, I got two of these, so these are gonna last me forever and a day. The next thing that I got, I'm gonna just show you together. I got these two brushes. I got this fan brush. I'm just gonna be perfectly honest with y'all. I don't know what this is for. I just liked it, and like, I thought it was cool. So I guess it's like for like contouring your face. But I don't really know. I've seen people put on blush with it. I've seen people highlight their face with it. I've seen people contouring with it. I don't know. I just bought it. I'm gonna learn how to use it. And the other thing I got is this angled eyeliner brush. And y'all can see like the actual hairs are like really thin. So you can get like a precise line with your eyeliner. I love this brush. I got this one. This one was $3 and this one was also $3 from e.l.f. from Target. And I'm learning how to use this, and I love this. Like, I thought it would be hard to like buy eyeliner with it, but it's really not. You just dip it and you just do it like you're doing liquid liner. So yeah, these are the two brushes that I got. And then I got the e.l.f. cream eyeliner, and it really is like a creamy consistency. I've used it a couple times with the angle brush. It's like a creamy consistency, but it goes on like you would think you would need a lot to go on, but it just goes on like automatically. You just put a little on the brush and it just goes on. And it is actually really dark, and I like it. I got it in black, and this was also $3 at Target. And I feel like this is gonna last me a little while. Like, it doesn't look like much, but you don't need much when you use it, so it's gonna last me a little while. The next thing that I got is the e.l.f. makeup mist and set, and it has aloe, green tea, cucumber, and vitamins A, C, and E. This is like the e.l.f. version of the MAC Fix Plus. I don't have a MAC store or Macy's. Here is booboo.com, and we don't have a MAC counter, but we have everything else counter. So I'm just going to have to wait till I go to Indianapolis to get I'm going to Indianapolis on Friday for Thanksgiving break. But 2 fluid ounces, and I think this was also $3 at Target. The last thing that I got from Target is the NYC Smooth Skin Bronzing Face Powder. And I got this in a 728 sunny, and it looks like this. It has a little, it's like a little compact, and has a mirror with it. I bought this for like $2 or something at Target, and it's just a little bronzing because, you know, in the wintertime you might lose your summer glow. And so I just use this on my face to lighten up my face and highlight it. I just use a brush, and I just put it on the things, and my face is like shimmery and like glowy and everything. And I really love it because in the wintertime, like, I like to still glow like it's the summertime, because I'm a summertime girl. So yeah, I like to feel like I'm in the summertime all the time. And so that is all of the stuff that I got from Target. This next product I got, I think it was September the last time I went home, but I haven't got to show y'all yet. So this is the MAC lipstick, amplified in orange, whatever. And it's just this orange color, and I'm just gonna swatch it, on my skin. It's this color. And I really like it for the fall because I love the color of orange against my skin. And it just looks like this when you put it on your lips. And it was really pretty. Like, I did a black eyelid and I put this, no Halloween pun intended, when I went to homecoming at my boyfriend's old school, my best friends and stuff. So yeah, that is the orange. Another thing that I got from MAC the same time that I bought the orange is the Nicki Minaj Viva Glam lip gloss. I didn't like the look of the lipstick on me because it made my lips look ashy. She didn't make it for us pretty brown, driving me wild girls. But this is the lip gloss and this is the color. I like it because it's not sticky and it makes my lips look like a pouty pink without looking ashy. This was $15 or $15.50, and this was $15 or $15.50. I don't remember, but I got it from the MAC store in Indianapolis. Okay, all the rest of the stuff that I got from porkdaisy.com. Ordered the stuff on November 5th, and it got here today. Now, I was waiting around yesterday, like, why the heck is my stuff not here? I forgot it was a holiday, and the mail didn't run. But, yeah, it just got here today, and I was so excited when I walked up to my door and saw the boxing outside. Okay. So, the first thing that I got is all the products that I got, by the way, are from NYX. The first thing that I got is the NYX Photo Loving Primer. I saw people using it and they said it was a really good primer. And it cost $11.50, I believe. And I was looking at NYX.com at the same time that I was looking at Pork Daisy to make sure that the prices actually were cheaper. And it was, I think it was like $13 on NYX. So I got this. And the consistency of it is kind of like, it's creamy. And it comes out clear, like you can see like the shininess on my finger, but it's like a creamy consistency. It doesn't really have a smell, but if I would say if it smells good or stink, I think it stinks because it doesn't have a smell. But yeah, I got that and I'm just gonna rub it on my face whenever I do my makeup before I apply my foundation or anything else. The next thing that I got is the NYX blush in terracotta. And let me take the plastic off of this. Like, I just opened this box, y'all. So all the plastic is still on everything. But this is the NYX blush in terracotta. But this is also a really pretty blush. Like, it has like little shimmers in it. And it's this color. If you can see that. So when I put it on my face, I feel like it's just going to give me like this really nice glow on my cheek, on the apples of my cheeks. But yeah, the terracotta is really pretty. I can't wait to use this. The next thing that I got is the NYX eyebrow marker. And I got this because I'm fed up with pencils. I keep losing my sharpeners and I'm over it. So I got this pencil and I got it in deep and it's the NYX eyebrow marker long lasting and it looks like this. It's basically a marker and the color is this color, which is probably gonna match my eyebrows. Y'all know I got a scarcity, so I'm gonna be using this and I'll let you guys know how all of this stuff works. I'll probably be doing some tutorials since I actually have makeup now. So I'm still like trying to figure out the best way to do my eyebrows because I make them look like Nike check marks. So I'll let you guys know, and when I get the thing down packed, I'll do a tutorial on it. So the next things that I got, I'm just gonna pull them all out together. Oh no, I lost the thingy. But I got the NYX Jumbo Eye Pencils. I got one in Pots and Pans. And I'm trying to take the plastic off so I can show you what it looks like. But the one I got in Pots and Pans is just this silver color. y'all can see it, and it looks like this on your skin. It kind of looks like a whitish in the camera, but it's like a really shimmery silver color. And I think I'm going to be using that on like the inner corners of my eyes. And then the next one I got is Black Bean. It explains itself. It's just the black one. And the swatch it on here. It's like a really deep black. Like that's like only me going it like that on it. And that's the color it came out to. And they're really smooth, guys. I like this. And then the last one I got was gold. It's just gold. And I messed this up when I dropped it. Good for me. But this is that color on top. And I really love gold against my skin, especially in the fall. So I feel like I'm going to be using that a lot. But these are really, really pigmented, as you can see. So I'm excited to use these. The next things that I got, I guess I ordered two of these and I didn't realize it. I got the NYX Lip Smacking Fun Colors in Saturn. I got two of these. I feel like I ordered another one. Oh, I thought I ordered another one, but I accidentally didn't. But this is the color. It's like a coppery, bronzy gold color. And to swatch it, it is really pretty. It's that color right there. And I feel like it's going to look really pretty on my skin. And it went on really smooth. And it's like really pigmented. It's like a pinkish, copperyish, goldish color. So yeah, it's called Saturn. And it's the Lip Smacking Fun Colors. I can't wait to. I think I might wear this one on Thanksgiving. It's really cute. And then I got the NYX eyeshadow base in white for a more vivid color. It's just the basic white eyeshadow base color to make your eyeshadows pop. And just put on my hand, it's that one right there. And I feel like this is really going to make my colors, especially the ones in my 120, because those don't really pop that much. And you would think, like, those shadows are not really pigmented at all. And so I have to pack on, like, a whole lot to actually be able to see it. So, yeah, those, I feel like this is definitely going to help me. I want it. This is for you.